Hey guys, in this video we're going to go over how to compile and install Traverso on Linux. This is a full digital audio workstation you can use, and it's completely free. We'll cover every step in detail to get this program up and running quickly and easily. The first step to compiling Traverso is to download and install all the dependencies. These are the other programs you need to have installed on your computer to be able to compile the program. To start installing the dependencies, you'll need to have a terminal opened by pressing Ctrl, Alt, and T at the same time. Then type in each line under dependencies in the video description into the terminal and press Enter. Now that we've got all our dependencies downloaded and installed, we can begin downloading the source code. First, switch to the Downloads folder by typing CD Downloads and pressing Enter. Now we'll use git to download the source code to our downloads folder. Type in git clone followed by the URL and press enter. Downloading the source code from git has made a new folder in our downloads called Traverso. Switch to this folder by typing cd traverso and pressing enter. Now we can begin configuring and compiling the program. Type in cmake followed by a space and a period and press enter. Next step is to compile the program. Type in make and press enter. This can take quite some time to finish. The last step is to type sudo make install and press enter. This will allow us to launch Traverso by just typing Traverso into the terminal and pressing enter. At this point, Traverso is completely installed on our system. You can easily launch it from the terminal by typing in Traverso and hitting the enter key. Thanks for watching this video on compiling and installing Traverso on Linux. If you learned something from this video, don't forget to give the video a like and subscribe to the channel. If you're looking for more videos to watch, you can check out our videos on Audacity and essential audio effects you need to know to record music. If you want to keep up to date on all our new content, you can like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter. Links to our social media accounts can be found in the video description.